saw an old video of a Chinese iron palm master using an anvil to break. So I've been desirous to try it myself. And I have an anvil. Actually, I used it before, but just a little like a demonstration. So we're doing a proper piece of stone. I saw a video on YouTube today of a bloke allegedly doing iron palm. And you could see the crack through the thing before he broke it. There was a comment calling him out on it, and he wrote, "Thank you for your comment." But no such cracks here. It's all legit. Anyway, I'll shut up. Oh, let's go. Oh. Hooey Louie. Wait for one more. Yeah. Hey. Loud, that hurt my ears.